The old middle finger. Where did the one-finger salute come from? Outnumbering the English centuries ago at the Battle of Agincourt, the French vowed to cut off the middle finger of each British archer. But the English were armed with a relatively new weapon, the longbow. When the longbows won the day, the English mocked the retreating French by raising their middle finger in a gesture that still means, among other things, in your face.